but we were feeling fine, getting ready for a whale of a time.
We were waiting, then we waited some more.
Demo waiting, waiting, inching closer to the door.
We were patient, but then we were
okay,
stunned.
Go, go, go.
Clowns cut straight to the front.
Then we were sitting at the seashell, but we couldn't really see now. Made our way down to the splash zone, so humble, we were so humble, whoa.
There was plenty of splash to share. We were told to get lost by tough Pierre.
You're too poor. Be gone, dry child.
The only thing that's poor is that hairstyle.
Oh, Kiff, you're a hero.
I don't remember her saying that.
Okay, I didn't really say that. I only thought about it later on the drive back. We were just sick of them talking all of that smack. Being a cool, turning their noses up at Tittletown School.
So we said, what do you all think about this? Step right up and put your money where your mouth is. Dance off, dance off. We wanna dance off, dance off. Dance off, we wanna dance off. We'll settle this once and for all with a dance off. Our principal verse is yours in a dance off.
Cue the interview.
I just have a few humble words to say about how far I've come. Thanks to give to someone without whom I wouldn't be standing here today. My two incredible legs. Their moves are going to blow your minds.
Everyone, I have something huge and terrible to confess. We didn't beat Tuft Pierre fair and square.
Want me to cut to commercial?
No, keep rolling. This is good stuff.
We used magic socks, okay? We cheated. And I'm sorry.
I wanted to prove that we were better than them. I roped you in. And I didn't care. They really got to me. I couldn't let things be. We didn't need to cheat. We already had them beat. Cause we got character, we got pride, and that's something that money can't buy. We got character, we got pride, and that's something that money can't buy.
I mean, who cares if this guy can't dance? He's not a dancer. He's a principal. A principal who organizes humble field trips and makes the most of them. And does other things that principals do. I don't know, safety vest stuff, pencils. I'd rather go to a school filled with real people, where the beautiful drama teacher helps a principal who in no way can dance, like whatsoever, at all. So sing with me.
We got character, we got pride, and that's something that money can't buy.
We got character, we got pride, and that's something that money can't buy. We got character, we got pride.
I resign.
What?
I also resign.
And that's something that money can buy. We got character.
Hey, that's the witch from the incident.
Which incident?
We got character. We got pride. And that's something that money can buy. We got character.
Well, thanks to everyone for tuning in to this epic mid-season event of Dancing on the Tables. Good night, folks, and remember, dance like all of Tabletown's watching.
We got pride, and that's something that money can't buy.